Hi everyone, Kanika here and you're watching The K Factor by Kanika Kush. And today we are discussing overthinking, which I think a lot of us are guilty of doing pretty much all the time. So Adi is going to help us, answer a few questions. Okay, let's see if that helps you, right? Hi Adi.
Hello.
So my first question to you is that knowing you as my husband, I've seen and observed that you tend to overthink. Is that true, and what do you want to say about it?
Yeah, definitely. I think I was somebody who used to do a lot of overthinking. Of course, in my past, I used to get so involved in sports and creative things that I was completely engrossed, and I could focus on things. I think somewhere along the line, as and when I was doing things in my career which was not necessarily speaking to me internally, I began to, overthink and constantly question myself. I kind of lost the sense of my own truth. And I used to forget things also, I used to overthink so much that, I was never focused on what people were saying. I never focused about, one thing at a time. My attention span really started to drop. So all of that put together, there was definitely a time which was not pretty.
I will testify to that because half the times he's not listening.
I still don't.
Yes.
Because there's also something over-communicating.
Which will be the next topic, but this is pati-patni ki kahaniya. Okay, I hope you're relating with all this. Okay, so what have you done to control it? Or are you trying to control it in any way?
Yeah, so I think minimalism has helped me immensely. Because minimalism is not about reducing clutter in your house. It's actually reducing clutter here first. So you automatically speak to yourself and ask yourself what is important and what really is your truth. And you just focus on that. You, go step by step. You only focus on the important and cut out the insignificant and cut out the clutter in your head. So today what happens is it's a clean slate in the morning. I go one day at a time, present moment at a time. I don't think about the past because I can't do shit about it. And I don't think about the future because I can't do shit about it. I could plan a little, but things change. COVID happens and shit happens. It's the same thing. So, I think minimalism has helped me prioritize and declutter my mind and focus on the current thing because that's the only thing I can control, honestly.
He's right because there are times when our son will ask us questions about, okay, so 1 month later we will do this and 2 months later we'll do that. And honestly, we've come to a place where we are like, okay, as long as it's not a week away, beyond a week away, ek hafte tak plan kar sakte hain, uske beyond kuch control mein nahi hai. So let's not discuss. We don't discuss things that are far away, So there I agree with you.
Yeah.
Okay. Last question, what would you advise to our viewers, in terms of overthinking?
I think if you are facing the problem that I used to face, honestly, the best advice I would give, of course, it's eventually your decision. But try focusing on the present moment. So, for example, if you're walking, focus on walking. Try and practice not thinking. We've practiced so much overthinking that it's become a part of our lives and it's become a habit. If you practice not overthinking and focusing on the present, then I think you will get into that more often. Secondly, multitasking is shit.
I was just going to remind you.
There's nothing called multitasking. You cannot do two things at a time. Think about it. Even if you're driving and listening to music and talking on the phone, you're actually doing at any given point in time only one thing. So some of them are of course, muscle memory
But
there's a reason why people say don't talk on the phone, because multitasking is not actually humanly possible. If you're doing two very important things, you cannot do them together unless they're very small, 1 minute activities. So try and focus on the moment, because you will actually do amazing work if you focus on the moment on that one particular task at a time. I'm sorry, I could have used worse words, but this is a public forum. But I can use a slightly lesser bad word. Screw the past. You can't do anything about it. Screw the future. Plan slightly, but focus on the present.
Yeah.
That's my...
I agree with him.
I follow that. I don't know about...
He does. And there is a confession that I need to make here. That I used to quarrel with him about the multitasking bit. Because again, remember the social conditioning bit that we had discussed, the first topic. So, humko, at least women are always told, right, that you are great at multitasking and all of that. It's bullshit. Okay, we are not. Nobody is. It's a myth. So I used to have a quarrel with him all the time. That listen, yeah, you're wired differently. You're a guy, and you can't. And we can. We are amazing at it.
Yeah.
We are not. Nobody is. So I think we need to just drop it like a hot potato. That idea of that we can multitask. No, because jitne task kar rahe ho na, divided by 100 kar lo, utna percentage de rahe ho aap ek ek ko. So might as well do one thing at a time. Nahi?
And besides, jab kuch kar rahe ho, कोई और थॉट आता है किस चीज के लिए
फॉर व्हाट या
यू नो किस चीज के लिए वो थॉट आ रहा है आप क्या ही करने वाले हो उस थॉट के साथ उस टाइम माइट एज़ वेल फोकस ऑन दैट मेबी टेक अ नोट इफ समथिंग हैज कम अप एंड टेक अ नोट ऑन द साइड कैरी योर डायरी एंड डू इट लेटर
या एब्सोल्युटली दिस वाज ग्रेट थैंक यू आदि एंड आई विल सी यू सून ही ओवरथिंक्स आई ओवर कम्युनिकेट सो यू विल सी मी नेक्स्ट लुक एट हिज फेस यू विल सी हिम आस्किंग मी क्वेश्चंस ऑन दैट ओके ऑलराइट See you. Bye. Bye.